Ladies and gentlemen, all of you are special guests for us. Absolutely, from the last row, which is always the first row, depends, you know, of position, to the last row, which sometimes can be a first row. Before I ask a very special person on the stage, I would like to welcome very cordially a two person who came to us from Israel. One of her had a very important mission, and she also. And second, just landed from Jerusalem, from Jerusalem. Więc powitajcie Państwo bardzo serdecznie Panią Ambasador Państwa Izraela w Polsce, Panią Anna Azari, Ambassador of the State of Israel to Poland, Anna Azari. I powitajcie my long-lasting friend from Jerusalem, Jerusalem, Ofra Ben Yaakov. Drodzy Państwo, welcome. Drodzy Państwo, to już trzeci z koncertów dedykowany błogosławionej świętej pamięci Jana Kulczyka, którego fundacja Kulczyk Foundation wspiera Festiwal Kultury Żydowskiej. So, ladies and gentlemen, the third edition of the council dedicated to be a blessed and a sound memory of Jan Kulczyk. And the Kulczyk Foundation supports the Jewish Culture Festival in Krakow. And I have a great, great pleasure and honor right now to welcome on the stage the long-lasting friend, the friend of Jan Kulczyk. Mam wielką przyjemność poprosić teraz na scenę wieloletniego i wciąż, absolutnie wciąż, śmierć niczego nie przekreśla, przyjaciela Jana Kulczyka, pana Aleksandra. Bardzo proszę.
Proszę Państwa, jestem bardzo przejęty, ale nie dlatego, że stoję przed Państwem, bo udawało mi się opanować tremę w wielu innych sytuacjach, ale dlatego, że po raz pierwszy w życiu przeczytam, albo raczej powiem, zdanie po hebrajsku. W związku z tym proszę mi wybaczyć ewentualne pomyłki. Zdanie jest krótkie, ale chciałem od niego zacząć. A więc to jeszcze nie jest to zdanie. Shalom Aleichem. Emor nat ve ase harbe. I to zdanie chciałem zadedykować pamięci mojego przyjaciela Jana Kulczyka. To jemu właśnie jest dedykowany dzisiejszy koncert po raz trzeci. I muszę powiedzieć, że byłby niewątpliwie bardzo szczęśliwy, gdyby mógł tutaj być, ale ponieważ muzyka przekracza granice nie tylko ze względu na fakt, że jest falą akustyczną, ale wierzę, że ma również zupełnie inny kosmiczny wymiar i w związku z tym liczę na to, że może coś usłyszy.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very emotional standing here before you. Not because I've never stood before such a distinguished audience, but because this is the first time that I'm about to utter a sentence in Hebrew. Short, however it is a foreign language. And this is a sentence that I really want to dedicate to my friend, to Jan Kulczyk, the man to whom this concert is dedicated, is the third already concert dedicated to his memory. And I must say that if he were here with us, he would be very, very happy to be here with us. Music, however, transgresses all the borders, goes through and beyond them. Therefore, as an acoustic wave, and not only, I believe that it has some cosmic dimension and is capable of reaching him.
Widziałem inne występy zespołu,
którego dzisiaj będziemy słuchać. I wiem, że jest to muzyka pełna radości. A Jan Kulczyk był człowiekiem radości i kochał sprawiać innym radość. Zawsze powiadał, że wielką sztuką jest umiejętność dzielenia się z innymi po to, żeby im tę radość sprawiać, ale również po to dzielić się z innymi, żeby realizować wielkie, fundamentalne dzieła, które są ponadczasowe i bardzo uniwersalne.
I've seen this ensemble performing at other occasions, and I know that their music is full of joy. Kulczyk, Jan Kulczyk was a man of joy, and he loved to share joy, to give it to others. And not only as a great art of giving to others, but also to share it to others in those great and fundamental works of mankind.
Wierzył, a nawet więcej, był o tym głęboko przeświadczony, że siłą, która porusza świat, porusza wszystkie najlepsze jego elementy, jest miłość łącząca nie tyle człowieka, co jego duszę z Bogiem. I pojęcie Devegut było mu bardzo bliskie.
Jan Kulczyk believed very deeply that this that moves the world and its individual elements is love. Love for the human, not this much of a human, but of the human soul, and this soul for God. So the notion of the connection was very close to his soul.
2 lata temu w tym wyjątkowym wnętrzu odbył się pierwszy doroczny koncert upamiętniający jego postać. Wspominająca wówczas ojca Dominika, której fundacja jest mecenasem także dzisiejszego wydarzenia, powiedziała: potrzebna jest tolerancja, szacunek, jak i przebaczenie. To są słowa mojego taty. Jestem wzruszona i bardzo wdzięczna.
2 years ago, in this exceptional interior, at the first concert dedicated to the memory of Jan Kulczyk, Dominika, his daughter, who is also the head of the foundation that is the patron of the festival and concert, said tolerance, responsibility and forgiveness. These are the 3 things that my dad was always so keen on. And saying that, she was really deeply moved.
Przed 2 laty Ted Taube z tego miejsca powiedział o niej: Dominika to bardzo odważna dama. Stara się zmienić świat tam, gdzie on tego potrzebuje. Jest godną naśladowczynią ojca.
2 years ago, Ted Taube said from this place that Dominika is a very courageous lady and she does try to change the world where the world needs changing.
Spośród wielu dziedzin sztuki cenił najbardziej muzykę. Ona mu zawsze towarzyszyła w różnych sytuacjach i w różnych aspektach. W związku z tym, tak jak powiedziałem już, że muzyka przekracza granice, jest podobna do ducha. Jest takie powiedzenie: duch wieje, kędy chce.
Of many arts, it was music that was closest to the heart of Jan Kulczyk. He appreciated it very much, and music accompanied him in its various varieties, in various situations. Music knows no borders, and in this, it is like the spirit. And we all know well that the spirit blows where it wills.
Chciałem Państwu bardzo serdecznie podziękować za cierpliwość i możliwość wystąpienia w tym jakże pięknym i ważnym miejscu podczas tego ważnego również w sensie kulturowym wydarzenia. Bardzo dziękuję.
May I thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your patience and thank you especially for the opportunity of being here with you in this very important and beautiful place, at a place of such a great cultural significance. Thank you very much for that opportunity.
Bardzo dziękujemy panu, panie Aleksandrze, za to wystąpienie. Drodzy państwo, rozpoczynamy koncert. Ja tylko dosłownie 2 słowa powiem, ponieważ koncert musimy skończyć przed szabatem. Więc jeżeli będą bisy, no to będziemy żyli w królestwie czasu. To my będziemy decydować, kiedy szabes ma się nastąpić. Anyway, drodzy państwo, co najmniej 2 światy nas otaczają. Świat wirtualny, co jest coraz bardziej nagminne i wstrętne, i świat realny. I myślę, że my dzisiaj, tworząc ten świat realny, opieramy go o dwa podstawowe fundamenty. Wspomniał Pan, to jest absolutnie fundamentalna sprawa, o miłości, której nam tak bardzo w tym świecie potrzeba. I my staramy się tę miłość, może nie, może staramy się tworzyć przestrzeń dla tej miłości. So ladies and gentlemen, we have at least two words we live in. The first world, created by actually almost everyone right now, around the globe, is the virtual world. You know, when you take a look at the people, they're still watching and the smartphone, and you know, they don't talk each other, they don't feel each other, they are not curious each other, they don't want to know who is their neighbor. On the other hand, we have the real world, world based on the most solid foundation, which is the love. We still want to achieve the love. And hopefully we are closer and closer. The world we created together, we, because the festival belongs to us. This is a real world. And I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart that you are creators of this world. The center of this world today is Krakow, Kazimierz, and our Zion, Jerusalem, Israel. We are proudly support the state of Israel, and we are proudly support the people of Israel. So I'm so happy that I can call on the stage, actually symbolically, the whole Israel, the musicians who are Muslim and Christian Israeli, Israeli musicians, musicians who are Israeli but became from the former former Soviet Union, and I need my glasses. And actually, yeah, whole Israel. Więc, drodzy Państwo, przed Państwem cały Izrael. Muzycy pochodzący ze świata arabskiego, muzułmańskiego, chrześcijańscy Arabowie, muzycy izraelscy urodzeni w Izraelu, muzycy pochodzący wreszcie, dzięki Bogu, z już dawnego, chociaż ja wiem, Związku Sowieckiego. I oto przed Państwem cały Izrael, który będzie, tak, ma Pan rację, Panie Aleksandrze, będzie głosił i śpiewał hymn o miłości. Panie i Panowie, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great, great pleasure, and unbelievably, it's honor. It's the first time in Krakow. And I would love to say first time in this amazing, important time in the world, which we really need a laugh. Jerusalem Orchestra, East and West. And now let me call the musicians who are the most eminent, amazingly, beautifully, fantastic musicians from Israel. Wir Dirigent, Direktor Muzyczny, the head of all this and the spirit of all this orchestra, Mr. Tom Cohen. Mr. Tom Cohen. Mr. Moshe Luke, vocal. Cantor Emil Zarian. Fadel Manna. Ishak Ventura. Elias Vakilech. Daniel Belgazal. Grigory Nakimzon. Leah Sherman. Edith Mincer. Ludmila Golod. Larisa Linecki, Jewgeni Baewski, Edward Kaszwin, Tomer Einat, Ziv Fireslama, Mata Shalom Jona, Asaf Rabi, Zachary Hornik Evans, Moshe Givan, Ehud Weber, Elad Levi, Ofer Amsalem, Yadina Dar, Jelena Zabriański, Eldad Bartami. Panie i Panowie, ladies and gentlemen, the Jerusalem Orchestra. Thank you.
Excited to be here with you in this beautiful synagogue, in this amazing festival, the Jerusalem Orchestra, East and West. We have a beautiful show for you tonight, presenting many of the jewels of this meeting that started and is always reminisced upon in the 500 years ago in the golden age in Andalusia, where Jews and Muslims created music together, music that till this day we perform. And today we will play for you these meetings between these artists, many Jewish artists that had great roles in the Muslim society and that contributed a lot and got a lot of contributions from their lands of origin, places where there is no contradiction between your religion and your ethnicity. I'm happy to invite to the stage a man that this is not the first time for him in this festival, and I'm sure that many of you already heard him in the past, but I must say that if anybody of you never heard his voice, I'm kind of jealous, because you are about to go through a life-changing experience. Singing the words of Rabbi Israel Najara, that was born in Tzfat and spent his life in Damascus, on a melody that comes from the classical Algerian music, the classical Algerian Nuba that comes, as it said, from Andalusia, from Spain, of before the No, I was searching for another word, but talk to me in Motzei Shabbat. Exile, yeah. I have the honor to invite to the stage the one and the only, Emil Zrien.
Thank you.
You know what, I'm sorry. We'll do a different thing, I'm sorry. I just realized what a great audience you are. And I said, maybe you should participate in this one. The next two songs I'm going to sing are a PUPIM, two liturgical songs that are very much identified with the late Yosef Jo'amal, who was the first North African singer, Moroccan singer, to really make it in Israel into the mainstream scene. And the first one is called Ismach Moshe. Moshe shall rejoice. All you need to do is when Emil sings Ismach, you answer, Moshe. You think you can do that? You seem like a very intelligent and cultural crowd. I mean, at least the ones here, because these ones I see less. But I trust you guys, okay? Let's do it again. I was afraid that everybody would start hugging him. I just have a few musicians that leave before Shabbat, so we're moving on. And the next medley that we'll play is a medley of songs that are made famous by a very peculiar and interesting character. His name was Salim Halali. He was born in Algiers to a Jewish mother and a Berber father. Spent his life in Morocco, then in France, where he survived the Holocaust because the imam of the big mosque in Paris gave him a fake passport saying that he's Muslim. More than this, he actually wrote the name of Salim's father on a tombstone in the Muslim graveyard so that he promises that nothing happens to him by the Nazis. Later he went on to Morocco where he had and this man had a very interesting career as a real virtuoso, creating a new genre of music that really mixes together both the traditional Maghrebi singing with flamenco and with many French and other European influences. Meaning you cannot be just anyone to sing Salim Halali's songs. The next performer I'm going to invite to stage is actually the how should I put it, the current royalty in a dynasty of great performers and great artists. His uncle is the great Rabbi Chaim Luk, Shehizkeh L'Chaim Arukim, and we are very, very honored to have him today with us on stage. He's really doing a great career now, flew in here from concerts in the US, flying from here to concerts in France, so we are very lucky to manage to squeeze him in with us for these 2 days. I am proud to invite Moshe Luk to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.